to, and I'm headed to take my mother, who's in the worst mood ever, to go get her hair done. And then who knows, whatever else she decides to force me to do today. So that's where I'm at. Hey guys, so my hair is a mess. Complete hot mess, because I thought I was going to get it done. And all that fell through. We went, whatever. So I've been goodwilling it up today because I'm getting more books. And look at this place. This is like a Goodwill complex, the Goodwill of Orange County. So hopefully they have a lot of good books. We shall see. See this? This whole block. I'm about to turn on this so you can see it all. Yeah. This is all Goodwill. This too. And it keeps going.
Brand new building.
And it goes. And it goes and it goes. This is all part of their little marketplace. Crazy, right? I know. That's what I said. Okay, people, I just have to say, I'm from New Jersey, obviously. You all know that by now. And we have, like, shit to look at when you're driving on the freeway. I'll admit, as much as I love my home state, and I always will, the highways are not pretty. Look at this. How can you beat this? Look at this. You see these mountains in the background and stuff. It makes it easier to be in traffic. It doesn't make it easy, but it makes it slightly easier. Because, you know, it's 4:48 on a Saturday, and I'm like, stop and go, stop and go. Yeah. Go USC! Yes! We won! Beat Notre Dame. Some craziness in the game. I mean, not crazy, but it was funny. Like, and we was at the sports bar, whatever, so everybody was kind of laughing because, you know, there was a bunch of Notre Dame fans there, so they were trying to, like, cheer on Notre Dame, and it was getting real serious because we were, of course, SC, we outnumbered the Notre Dame people. But we were really giving them shit because they were trying to talk shit a few times. And I was like, you are in no position. Like, seriously, y'all are losing. Don't even try it. But it was good. Spent some time with Scotty D, Katie D, and Scott's two homies. So it was nice. We had ate a little bit, had some drinks, and all that good stuff. And then, of course, you know, D and I got to, like, chop it up for longer than everybody, so everybody, like, was leaving, we all said goodbye, blah, 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 and D and I were standing outside for, like, who knows, 45 minutes, an hour, I don't even know, talking. It got chilly in LA tonight, downtown, and we were outside our seats when we were at the place, we were outside, so D got there after I did, and I was like, yo, you got a sweater in the car? He was like, I think so. I was like, or a hoodie or something, bring that. He's so ridiculous, though, because he brings it and hands it to me. The first thing he says is, try not to stretch it out with your boobs. Like, who does that? I was like, you are so ridiculous. He said, cause your boobs are, you know, they're big, so they might, like, stretch it out. I was like, I'm gonna just put my arms in it. This way you don't gotta worry about stretching it out. Cause it wasn't cold, it was just chilly. Like, it was starting to get, like, a little, like, you gotta sit with your arms crossed, you know, try to keep your body heated. But I wasn't, like, shivering or anything crazy. It wasn't serious like that. But Scotty D was trying to see about going out, but, like, I didn't have nothing with me. I don't feel like driving home and then going back to go. And I'm in, like, an SC shirt and jeans. So, maybe nothing exciting there to be going out in. And I really don't know what he was going to do. If anything, he was probably going to want to go to a bar or whatever. And I don't really feel like going to a bar tonight. Like, I would have gone to a club probably, but not a bar. And I couldn't go to a club dressed like this. So, again, it wouldn't have mattered. D has ish that he's doing. Katie's watching the World Series. She's, like, into baseball and always has been. Sport I can not get into. I don't know that I'll ever get into baseball. I've tried. I've gone to games. I've been to multiple Yankees games. I mean, I have a good time, but I think it's more about, like, just because I'm with people and, like, you know, we're together and chopping it up or whatever. But, like, the sport itself, I mean, like, for me, stuff about baseball that's exciting is not even the game. It's like all the other people in the stands and like the people that that walk throughout the stands like they do at any event, trying to like sell lemonade and popcorn and shit. I don't know, like, just the fact that you're all there. I don't really think the sport is exciting. I don't really understand it, never have cared to understand it. Like I said, I've gone to a bunch of Yankees games, those were great, whatever. I went to an Angels game because we all went. It was fine, it was whatever. I mean, it was nice because it was really like hot that day. So I was like, oh, maybe I'll just like get darker. That's about it. I wasn't really excited for anything else. And had some lemonade. That was the excitement of the baseball game for me. So I can't get into the World Series because that's like sitting in front of my TV to watch seven games or whatever is not exciting to me. So I can't do that. But I can see it, and I've never been a football fan either, but I've been on this because obviously I got the season tickets to see, so I've got to go to those, and since that's the team I'm like rooting for, I want to make sure that I know how they're doing when they're away, so I've been watching all the away games, and that's fun. I mean, the atmosphere's cool, and I've always watched the Super Bowl, but I never got into it because I didn't understand it. And I can't say that I'm like a football expert or that I understand it completely, but like, I know what's going on now that I watch it. It's not difficult to understand, I don't think, but I just never paid enough attention to try to understand it, so I never did before. But soccer, I understand completely because I used to play it and I coached it. So I understand soccer backwards, forwards, front, you know, up and down. But again, I don't really get into watching soccer either. Never really have. I watched the World Cup, that's about it. And I do like to watch basketball. I played recreationally, but like, I'm not athletic in that sense, nor have I ever been. I danced for 15 years, so that was my athletic ability. And I used to be a cheerleader. But basketball, I actually like watching. I understand it, obviously. And I've been to a few games. I mean, I go to a lot of, like, I haven't got any SC games, obviously. The season hasn't started yet, but I'll probably do that. I used to go to, like, a lot of the local games in Jersey just because. And obviously, you know, I go and watch these games. I've gone to Nets games, Knicks games. That's it, I think. Yeah. Yes. I want to go see the Lakers play. But who knows if they're ever going to have a season, so kind of out. And then D wants to go to a Clippers game, so I guess I'll do that too. But again, all of that is useless if they're not going to play, so it would really be nice if that could be sorted out. I mean, I don't know. Just whatever. Can't do anything about it. So, I'm headed home at this point because, yeah. It was good to see Scotty though, because I haven't seen him in a while. It's been like good man. I mean, I ran into him, like, but I haven't, like, gone out with him in a while, so that's good. Been fielding a lot of calls from people back home, which seems to be pretty typical. And tomorrow is Sunday, obviously, but there's this thing that I kind of want to go to. It's, like, cute. I found out about it. It's, like, an event. It's, like, a family thing. And they have like crafts and performances and a pumpkin carving thingy, I don't know, and different types of food, and it should be fun. It's just like a family fun day thing. I don't like going to those types of things on my own because it just seems weird and awkward, and so I don't know. I have to see who I can rope into going with me. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to rope anybody, so I may brave at and do it myself. I doubt it, but I might. D can't go because he's like working the clock at a game. Well, at a few games, multiple games actually. And I can't rope my mom into going because she's gonna be working. And I can't rope Scotty into going because that's just gonna happen. Well, I might be able to, but I don't think so. I wouldn't. Maybe I can like I said, headed home. And that's all the exciting news I have to share for now. Not that it's all that exciting. But yay, SC, I'm so happy. All I know is that we're playing Stanford, and Stanford was, like, kicking Washington's ass today. So I'm hoping that we'll be able to pull it out and we'll beat them. Because it's going to be a home game, so that'll be exciting. I can't say that home games are 10 times more exciting than away games, because we do have a lot of fun when we are watching the away games. But it's nice to be able to see them, like, right there on the field. So that'll be better. Talk to you guys in a little bit.